All hands are dancing to that raggedy melody full of originality. The folks who live in sunny Spain dance to the strain that they call the Spanish tango.
Before the show wore on, hotel patrons were complaining at the noises of the piano that filled the hallways of the hotel. So, at 4 a.m, with the song still unfinished, Berlin put some bathroom towels inside his piano to muffle the strings, and he completed the song just in time.